Hey everyone, this week I'm going to do a bookshelf change up simply because my two brand new books need to be added to the already massively overflowing shelf. Now, this is what you see every week in my videos. It's what I stand in front of. It's the only place I've been able to actually put all of my books. Now, this used to be my bedroom. It's technically bedroom one in the house. It has a huge built-in closet, which is here. It's now the spare room slash walk-in closet slash office. So that's my tall boy and that's the shelf. Not that you really need to know all that, but that's the only space I have. So now I'm going to add in the two new books, which means some massive reorganising. I'll speed that section up, come back at the end. For those who don't know, Anything For You and Six Bone are out now, along with all the others. So this is something different. It's a book change. Bookshelf change? Bookshelf. Let's do this.
If you can't be right, yeah. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay, yeah. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay, yeah. When I'm away from you, I miss your touch. You're the reason I believe in.
Okay, so as you can see, not everything fitted because not every format does. So I've got the Porn Star Brother series in the hardcover, the top shelf, all hardcovers except for those three because they don't come in hardcovers. But I've taken the four novellas, put them up top. The disco balls now sit on top of those. It made room for Anything For You, which is now there, along with Six Bone, which is now there. So all of the hardcovers are now up on the top shelf. I'll come back this way. I've got the paperback of Porn Star Brothers. What I did was I put the large print behind the trade paperback to make room. I'll do the same for Falling For London, Billionaires, and Anything when I write more novels, because not only do I get both, but that means all of my standalones will be in the middle shelf. The shelves are deep enough to be able to do that. Quite handy. I thought I can do that with any of the other books, although there's a whole pile of stuff behind here, so I can't really do that with those. And then, of course, I've got my teen blogger and poems. And then I've got two trade paperbacks, two case laminates, and the two large prints. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. While the hardcovers are all up top. So, not a lot has changed. Two books went in top and four went in bottom. But that's the shelf change out. Thought I'd catch it. Speed up the middle bit. New shelf. Not much different, but hey, it's the only two shelves I get to put my books on. The rest are in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 boxes. Because if anyone used to use CreateSpace, you know that using the cover creator, you tended to get a lot of proofs. Got a lot of proofs. I've got multiple proofs of the originals. You should see the original hardcovers. And the original paperback covers. Oi. So that's Tiara King, TK Rathbone, LJ Diva, all my hardcovers, my paperbacks. All out at all good online bookstores.